Today we're learning about Confederation. It refers to process of federal union. British North American colonies of Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and the province of Canada. In 1857, the Assembly asked Queen Victoria to choose the capital. To everyone's surprise, she chose small. The Logan Town is called by town later renamed Ottawa by town, with the border between Canada East and West. Ottawa was located where three rivers met. Today we're learning about Confederation. It refers to process of federal union. British North American colonies of Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and the province of Canada joined together. Between 1840 and 70, were the golden age for the maritime colonies. It was the age of wind, wood, and sail. Shipbuilders were respected for the wooden sailing ships they made. British North America had, the fourth largest shipping fleet in the world. Today we're learning about Confederation. It refers to process of federal union. British North American colonies of Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and the province of Canada. Joseph Howe was the Reform Party leader. He helped bring responsible government to Nova Scotia. They did with fewer struggles. Howe was fiercely loyal. He spoke against union with Canada. Today we're learning about Confederation. It refers to process of federal union. British North American colonies of Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and the province of Canada joined together. Joined together.